What's up to my vlog? Shout out your beats, bro.
Thanks. I mean, FaZe Rug is in my videos. I hope y'all enjoy FaZe Rug and baseball. Listen, me, Gfriend.
I'm wasting my time.
Me, Gfriend, and Sean, we got. Me, Gfriend, and Sean, we're gonna have this crazy song coming out.
SBK the Great.
Gfriend, you like the best rapper in the school, man.
And I'm gonna mix it for him.
Bro, you sign me to your record label, bro.
Send me a beat, I got you, bro, and we can all eat on it.
Bro, for real.
Bro, who invited this?
Hold on.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie,
bro. Throw that shit in the
dump. Vote Allison, Duchess, Hoco.
For homecoming.
Sue Allison, Duchess.
Yo!
I'm not photogenic.
You want to take a picture, girlfriend?
Who is that? Is that you?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, that's me.
Perfect. Your name is Duchess.
Hey, there is that now, bro.
This is low.
Oh, damn!
Oh! Bro, you could have just hit it into it.
New single, bro. I'm dropping it Sunday, bro. I just robbed my grandma. Go stream it.
The lyrics. There's deeper meaning. Deep meaning. I just robbed my grandma. Mixing Fanta with Fanta. It's deep, right?
Deep.
Touches your soul. Touches your soul.
Ben, say what's up to YouTube.
Oh. What's up, YouTube? You. I'll give a benjulation today. Don't let no treat you like you ain't. You never go back to them.
Yo.
Say what's up to my YouTube vlog.
Hey, yo, what's up, bro?
Tell him to stream my new song dropping.
Yo, you should stream his new song dropping.
Bro, you should have came to the restroom when we were filming a music video in the stars.
Also, that's what was happening.
Oh, you saw it?
Yeah. I thought it was, bro. That was a lot of
weird. You heard us?
Yeah.
How?
I went in to wash my hands and weird shit, bro.
Alright.
Good thing I know what was really happening.
I'm going to math class, bro. AP statistics, because I'm a genius.
Why don't you tell us your grade?
61.
Oh.
But like,
is that genius level right there?
Bro, it really is for AP statistics, bro. You should see the other grades in the class, bro.
Dude, I just stopped recording right now.
I keep recording.
What are you doing?
Say something to the vlog, bro.
Hey, vlog. My name's Delorean.
Tell us about yourself.
My name's Delorean.
She's a. What's up, YouTube? Back again with another fit. What's up? We're doing interviews. I'm inspired to fit today.
Martin Luther King Jr. You know, I had a dream. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you, bro. Is this foreign, Cordy?
Yes.
What's your name?
Omar.
Omar. Omar Fuentes.
You need a haircut.
I need a haircut.
I can cut your hair, bro.
Allison. Who do you think is going to win Duchess this year?
Duchess? I believe myself.
You don't have any competition? Who's the competition?
Competition? There's many competition, guys. There's many competition. But it's okay. I believe in myself, and hopefully with me promoting myself, I get a win.
Professor Davis, what inspired your fit today?
What inspired my what?
Your outfit.
My drip today?
Yeah.
Let's see. This is my last pair of pants, so I need to wash them. And then I was like, hey. This shirt looks pretty nice with a pair of pants, so that's pretty much how I got my drip together.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Thank you.
She's dripping out.
I just pick random clothes and put it together. Vote for me for homecoming at Kennedy Newbell. That's me right there. Go ahead and vote for me for homecoming, Duchess. Yeah. Turn the camera to Layla. This is Layla. Vote Godwin for Duke. And vote me for Duchess.
That's gonna be.
I just keep the camera out.
My fit today, I have an interview today, actually, so I really just wanted to become business casual. Yeah.
Let's go interview some fresh meat.
What inspired your fit today, Cynthia? Have to be mana.
That's not my last name, first of all.
What's your last name?
That's not your business.
Okay, I have a question.
This is why I don't interview fresh meat.
What inspired you to wear that shit today?
I have a music video today, and I wanted to wear something like...
The jacket go hard. Yeah, the jacket go hard.
Thank you. This is my brother, bro. But he in jail right now. Free my brother up.
Ian?
Yeah.
Robinson?
Say that again. Hello, drugs. Are those edible?
Wait.
Do you want a drug?
Yeah, I want edible.
Okay, do you want a drug?
I'm blessing the cameraman up.
Yeah.
I am so high right now.
Alright, you. I forgot about you. What inspired your fit today?
I had nothing else to wear.
Where'd you get your bracelet from?
Kenya.
Kenya? You got it from Kenya?
Check on my bracelet.
Burundi, you were born in Burundi?
No.
And why are you wearing it? Why are you rapping Burundi?
Because that's where my parents are from, so that's where I'm from. You know?
Nah, bro. You're from America.
Shut up.
You're American.
Get out.
Shout out to all my Burundian and Tanzanian people out there. You know, yeah, I'm with
me.
You.
That's me.
She fake, that's bro. Me. She fake. She a fake one. All right, let's go. Bro, what? God first? Are you serious right now, bro?
Your name is literally Gfriend.
Gfriend. I am a friend of.
We have to wear this every game day.
Are you playing Poly today?
Yes, we are.
I might go to that game.
Boy, Poly trash.
What inspired your fit?
Same thing, you know. I got a puppy coat on. You know,
where you going? Where is this going? Come back.
Jimmy, who's your best friend at the school? Why do you love the school so much?
You know, I really don't know. I don't have best friends. I know, right?
I'm just gonna want to rate him.
Rate him? I don't really know him. If he's like a Nazi or something, I can't really rate him because then I could get canceled. If he ends up being a bad person.
Rate him. What about him?
Oh, Diego? Yeah, that's my guy. I give him a 7 out of 10, bro.
What about Big Nick? Big Nick?
Oh, Jimmy, bro. He a 10 out of 10, bro. My guy.
Yeah, what about
him? You? Zero, bro. Dog. Yo.
Fried your fit today.
Him.
Cool. Vote for me. Vote me for Duke, yo. What's your name? What grade?
Vote me too, bro.
Jessica Sanchez, right?
Vote her for what? Princess?
Yeah!
What the fuck?
This is my epic YouTube video. Yeah, I'm famous on YouTube.
What
inspired your fit today?
Wait, what?
What inspired your fit?
When is Friday the 5th? What the f*** did you just say?
What inspired your fit?
Money.
You got money?
No, they're doing mock interviews.
She rich.
It's Friday. Yeah, oh, yeah. Woohoo. Oh, yeah. Woohoo. We in the class. Yeah.
What inspired your fit?
It was just something fast.
Okay.
It was just, I showered and then I went home and then I just put on anything.
All right. Thank you.
What inspired your fit today?
Honestly, I just want to look good, you know? I got to look good for all the haters. Make sure they know, you know?
I feel it, bro. Appreciate it, bro. What's your Instagram? Check your Instagram out. Psych. Let's go. What inspired your fit?
Huh? What?
What inspired your fit?
What?
My fit?
Your fit.
I don't know.
What about my fit?
What inspired it?
Oh, what inspired it?
Her first.
I had no clothes, so I just put this on. Oh my God. I wear this every Friday, actually. I wear this every Friday, actually. This is my, like, Friday.
What inspired my fit was,
Join the Rock Johnson?
Yeah, I guess.
You shopping right now? What are you buying, bro?
Yes, look. I'm buying Rosalina because I'm going to be Rosalina for Halloween. Let me get up.
Here.
Okay, what inspired my fit? Waking up at 7:15, 5 minutes late. I mean, yeah, 15 minutes late. Having to get to school. That's it. Got it out of my closet.
Welcome. Wait, where's the mic at?
All right, vlog, we're going to the bookstore. Let's go. We're on our way to the bookstore to go get some munch so we can munch up.
Yeah.
You want a little munch. You want munch for a...
Oh!
Oh, you got...
You want munch for...
What the fuck is... You know John the Munch, right? Who John be munching for?
What you mean you don't know? Don't act dumb now.
He munch for, but it's okay. He my little munch.
Oh.
Oh, your little munch? Okay.
Well, why she walking so fast?
I'm on the way to the bookstore.
Wait, we should interview.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, bro. Young man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that might work. Dang.
Oh, shit. I got caught in 4K.
Did you just throw my charger?
This never happened to me before.
Mike, bro. What inspired your fit today? What? What inspired your fit?
What?
What inspired the fit?
Basketball shorts. No! No! Oh! I'm getting picked up this.
What inspired your fit, Michael? Dang, you're so buff, bro. I feel like I'm finna die.
Huh?
What inspired your fit, bro?
What inspired your fit?
What inspired my fit? I wanted to feel comfortable today.
Okay.
Your fit. I got a new Nike shorts. So I just dressed on Nike.
Can you see these?
Oh!
Hey, we gotta censor
that.
We gotta censor that.
I can show you, but we gotta go to the restroom.
Oh! Say less.
We're going to the restroom right now. Let's go. What's up, vlog? We in the restroom right now. We finna poop.
No spotter.
No spot. Jeez, please. Bro, that one was tough, man. I still got it in me. I got that dog. Bro, I can do that easy, bro.
Okay, go.
Watch out.
Ready, guys? You can do so many push-ups.
That's too easy.
Okay.
That's too easy, bro. I used to play in back in Colombia when I lived in Colombia for like 5 years. I'm actually Colombian. On my mom's side.
This is just so random. Hey, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Why are you walking
towards me? What's up, man? What's your name? Shout out your stuff real quick.
Nah.
Nah.
Hey, what the fuck? Really coming in?
What's good, Isaiah? What you up to?
Yeah, are you wearing two belts?
Yeah.
Oh my God, what are you doing with
both?
Yeah, I
think. One of them. And this one just all this shit. That's the only one that actually holds it up.
Barbara, why are you leaving so early, bro? We trying to
it's
talk
time to go, bro.
This is my hubby.
Wanna go?
Then kiss. Beso.
Oh my.
You didn't even record it. He's following us.
Why are you being a creep? Stop following us.
Following us.
You little creep.
You're following us.
We were literally going to the bookstore. You're literally going to the bookstore. Oh, you want to buy me something?
I have no money.
Then why are you going to the bookstore?
Because I can't.
To follow us.
Exactly.
Says like,
we have made it to the bookstore. Are you recording?
Look at all this yummy gummy snacks. Banana chips. I need some energy to get through this day.
Me too.
Hello.
How are you?
Wanna be my vlog?
Your what?
My vlog.
Oh, no.
I'm a big YouTuber.
You're a big YouTuber?
Yeah, a billion subscribers.
Gcash?
No. Yeah, Gcash. Because I just got a lot of cash.
I don't
cash.
I don't even use YouTube.
I'm old too. I'm 38. I like your jacket though.
Thanks. That's not a jacket. You don't even know who New Kids on the Block are.
I do know New Kids on the Block.
You have no idea.
Hey, it looks cool though.
Thanks.
It kind of looks like my YouTuber. I'm buying this with my own money. I'm rich. Thanks to you guys. Thanks for subscribing and following it.
Guys, look for my money.
Look for your money.
Bro, what? Yo.
Hop. Okay. So, we got a Coke.
Mukbang.
Okay.
Thumbnail.
Okay. So, first we got this orange Fanta because Gfriend told me to get it.
Yeah, and we got a Coke because just like Coke is so good.
Yeah, it's so good. I don't care if it's bad for you. We got two bags of barbecue Lays. If y'all don't like these, don't talk to me because they're so good, right?
Yeah. You should try them if you haven't tried them.
Yeah. I put her on them.
Yeah, they're so good. And we got M&M's and a Kit Kat.
Quit getting so close.
Alright, my turn. So me, I bought this Rockstar, Red Rockstar, Fruit Punch Rockstar, and I also bought this Double Stuffed Oreo packet. Ethan.
Bro, I got my Cheez-It. And I have this very tasteful beer. My extra sweet tea.
Extra sweet. Oh wow.
W. Thank you for watching.
Yeah. Gfriend. You a little mad at me, so I'm hella slimy. Got me up in here singing with my blue lights on. Hella depressed. Now I want you back. Gfriend.
Vlog. I just got word. I am top 3 nominee for Homecoming Duke. Do you know what that means? Do you know what that means?
He the GOAT!
Go vote Gfriend Shabani for Homecoming Duke!
Or he gonna slap your grandma!
Hurry it up!
He gonna slap
Hurry
your
up.
Grandma!
You I better do!
Yeah. Man, I paid for that, man.
My fault, my fault.